musimy znaleźć ten.
This is no ordinary love affair. I love somebody and there's no one there. Just a white cloud and an empty chair. It always was and it always will be.
Thank you, friends. Nice to see you again. Happy that we're together. What a gift. What a gift. You know, we were playing this song earlier and it felt so nice. You can sing this one. This is a sweet song from Africa. You.
Yemaya, Yemaya, O Lord, O Lord.
goddess of the ocean, goddess of the waves.
Yemaya, Yemenja, is that Yemenja? Mm-hmm.
And here in Costa Rica, the beaches are slowly opening now. We are allowed to be on the beach between 5 a.m. and 8 a.m., Mondays to Fridays. And that's great.
That's very great. I wonder how you guys are getting on. There's so much more news happening about how Europe is opening up and what's going to happen and if there's a second wave and what's going on. And so we're very aware of not being able to travel right now, and because as you know, that's what we do. So many new considerations for me and David to make, and it's just great to be able to be here in this way with you guys. It's really very, very sweet for us. We're very happy and honored that you're there. If there were no more than a few people, 10 people, we'd still do it. But
it's nice to have.
But it's nice that we feel as a community.
Yes, and it feels nice to have this time where we don't have to make any decisions. Right now, we don't have to make any decisions. We're just here.
We used to call it a Buddha field. I like that. Buddha field. It's what Osho called it, a Buddha field. And I like that. I think that's what we've become in our global Sangha these last 68 days or something. It's that we're a Buddha field, of dancing Buddhas and meditative Buddhas and singing Buddhas. That's who we are. That's the global Gayatri Sangha right there. Yeah. So shall we meditate? Are you ready to move into it or no?
Yes, I just want to, just because today it's the birthday of a very dear friend of ours, and if you don't know his music, definitely I would so recommend listening to it and making it part of your lives. He's called Luca Bloom, and became a friend just, he's an Irish singer, musician, songwriter, totally
storyteller.
He's just such a beautiful human being, basically, and his beauty he shares through his music and his voice and his beautiful guitar playing as well. Yeah. And he heard our music somewhere and then reached out to us, and out of that became was the beginning of a friendship. And he also showed us Ireland, which was incredible to be welcomed to Ireland by somebody who is so steeped in the Irish tradition and loves it so much and lives it. He's a great guy. So it's Luca's birthday,
man.
Luca Bloom, check out the music. And Luca, we love you.
We love
so
you
so much. Happy birthday.
I'm going to play a song for you later, Luca. Okay.
L-U-K-A with a K.
Yeah.
Time to take a deep breath and just breathe out.
Just taking a moment now, we can forget all the information, all the stuff that we've been listening to and reading and absorbing in our beings. Now is our time to press pause and let all that stuff just drift on by like a white cloud, and we come back to the clear blue sky in between the clouds, the endless sky of bliss and gratitude and compassion and love. That's our space. That's the space. So with our meditation, We sit with our back straight. Remember, I always forget to straighten our spine and relax our shoulders. That's it. Relax your neck. We don't want to be stiff. We just want to be erect. It's different. And good. And relax your jaw. We hold a lot of energy there, don't we? We hold a locked energy, a lot of locked energy here. So let's just give ourselves a moment to relax our mouth. Open your mouth. If you sit with your lips pursed, open your mouth. Relax your jaw and make a sound. And don't worry what the neighbors think. They probably think you're crazy anyway. So make a sound. And yeah, that's it. That's it. Relax. And keep moving your body, make an ah sound.
You make it too.
No, it's nice. I like to listen to everyone.
You should.
I'm enjoying listening to you. You're sounding great. You're really doing great. I can feel all the ahs and the relaxness across the world. Yes, and the laughter. Okay, now let's come home to the silent space. Eyes closed, no movement in the body, no movement. We've stopped. Our life has just stopped for a while. No movement, no thought. Just aware of the sounds in the room, the sounds around you, wherever you are. Sound of this voice going on in your laptop or in your computer. Just being aware that these are sounds. Everything is a sound that is absorbed into the silence. So there's nothing that can disturb us. Every sound is silence when we listen. Take a deep breath and this mantra on together. Deva, so we're in rhythm together all across the world. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Om Tat Savitur Varinam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Iyo Yo Na Prachodaya. Let's put our hands on our heart chakra, center of our chest, to feel the Om vibrating from the heart and then sending it out with love into the world. Thank you.
eyes open. Friends, this is a good time. Just close your eyes, come home into your inner temple, your sacred space, your sacred sanctuary, where love and laughter exist together, along with everything else.
Mm-hmm.
This is our natural state. Deep breath. Are you ready for while my guitar doing it? Are you ready for this?
Thank you so much for meditating with us. It's so precious.
Okay, this is for everybody over the age of 50.
Zero. That's for everybody.
This is for you, Luca. I look at you all, see the love there that's sleeping. Gently weaves. I look at the floor and I see it needs sweeping. Still my guitar gently. George. So sweet, isn't it? It's a song written by my old good friend and buddy and kid brother of mine. His name is Ravi Freeman. You should check him out. He's got some great music, Ravi Freeman. We spent some good times in the ashram. He wrote this song. I always liked this song. Something beautiful is happening here. No pain, no more fear. I only have to feel
nothing's gonna stop me now. Nothing's gonna change this feeling.
Sorry, Rob, you get it.
Joy, 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 joy in my life. Joy, 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 joy in my heart.
That's right. Sing with us.
Joy, joy, joy. Joy in my life. Joy, 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 joy in my heart. Yellow moon is on the rise. My heart, you know it's dancing with the stars. And I hear you whisper, come out now. Deep inside saying, come on out now, come out and play tonight. Oh, nothing's gonna stop me now, no. Oh, nothing's gonna change this feeling. Joy, 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 joy in my life. Joy in my life. Joy, joy, joy. Joy in my heart.
Sing together.
Joy, 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 joy in my life. Joy, 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 joy in my heart. Joy in my heart. Joy in my life. Joy in my heart. Joy in my life. Every morning, every day, everywhere I look, I say, joy, joy, joy. Joy, joy, joy. Hari, hari, hari. Joy, 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 Hare Krishna. Joy, 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 Hare Rama, Rama. Joy, 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 joy in my life. Joy in my life. Joy in my life.
Thank you, Ravi. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Such a nice... Did you hear the birds? We have a whole flock, of a new flock. We never saw them before. They were here early this morning. They're little, like budgerigars, you know, the little green parrots, but they're green. So you can't see them very well, but there's a whole flock, and they make a lot of noise. Like Mullumbimby at sundown. If you ever go to Mullumbimby at sundown, you know what I'm talking about. Yes. Loads of parrots. We love the nature. Just want to turn it down sometime. Can't do that.
So
should we have a little moment to... Oh, go on.
Loka?
Loka, yeah.
Oh, should we have a moment?
I was just wondering whether we should just have a little moment meditation again.
And just to say again, right now the One Earth Festival is in the One Earth Festival is at in full swing, so check it out. It's on the oneearthlive.com website.
Well, live or life?
Live.
One Earth Live.
And and our contribution is tomorrow basically 4 hours earlier than usually.
Yeah.
No, but that everybody can relate to that.
Uh-huh, 4 hours earlier.
Yeah. I think so. 5 hours earlier than now, basically.
Now you've confused me already. Four or five. You know, what I want to say is that what we know for sure is that it's all on our website. I'm saying this because I really want you guys to visit, and I want you guys to hang out with us tomorrow when we play at 10 o'clock Costa Rican time. And you should anyway tune in because there's
actually
some really... 11 o'clock Costa Rican time.
10 o'clock Los Angeles time.
10 o'clock Los Angeles time. And 11 o'clock Costa Rica time, and figure it out from there. But anyway, go check it out. This morning I know Jai was on, Jai Utal, and that would be recorded. So that would be really worth seeing. And yeah, there's a lot of festivals going on right now.
What actually, it's not 4 hours earlier. I think I totally confused myself. Check it out on the post. I don't know nothing.
You don't know nothing if it's 10 or 11.
No, but the 4 hours didn't. I think it's not right. I think it's 10. Just look
no,
at
please,
it.
Please.
No, please.
What time do we play? What time do we play?
Don't do that to me.
No,
please.
Tell me what time we play.
No, but I'm not sure what time it is, if it's 10 or 11.
Okay.
I think it's.
Okay. So we have no idea, but sometime. Sometime we'll be on tomorrow.
We'll be there.
We'll be there. Break your version. I've got a message for the human race. You can dance when you walk. You can leave your smile all over the place when you're out of lockdown. Dance when you walk. Get out on the street and dance when you walk.
Shanti.
see you tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Namaste.